had this on her N64. So I take my mum's taste in games, right? Right, you know, I think she's got a very good taste in games, you know, because I inherited her N64, which had this on it, the Star Wars Episode One Pod Racer, Mischief Makers, you know, all that good shit, right? You know, so yeah, I have my mum to thank for this my good taste in games now. A lot of the games that, like, all the games I play are because of my mum, you see. But yeah, dude, look, I can't get it. I can't. There we go. Get schnoz. Woo. Big fat sausage nose, dude. Look at that. You got a glizzy nose. Alright, let's stop getting distracted. Let's start the game, Will, shall we? I'm just pulling on his earlobes and his schnoz, dude.
Okie dokie. Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have baked a cake for you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
Princess Toadstool. Peach. I don't know where to put my webcam. Whoa. Do you guys want to go on a flying trip for me? Watch this. Woo. Okay, no, stop it. Stop it, bro. Whoosh. Let's put it back up here. There we go. Bless you. Sounds like saying bless you, doesn't it? Bless you. Bless you. Oh, thanks. The likes are really alive, Blue Rat. I appreciate that, brother. Thank you so much. Very cool for doing that. I appreciate the support, my amigo. Welcome on in. Bomb on Battlefield, this tune been playing in my head since the 90s. Ciao. You reached Princess Toadstool's castle via a warp pipe. Use the controller. Using the controller is a piece of cake. Press B. Oh, wait, it's a piece of cake. I like cake. Press B to jump and Y to attack. Press A to read signs. 2. Use the L stick to move Mario around. Okay. Okay, let's get those exercises in. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, son. Oh, look at that. 1. 2. 3, 4, finish it off a backflip. Yeah. There you go. Got my daily exercising. You can actually skip past this bit, can't you? The bridge. In like speedruns and stuff.
Good afternoon, the lecture bros. Hey, everybody, live from outside the princess's castle.
Okay, I don't think I can carry that on. I don't think I can do that for the entire dialogue. Mario has just arrived on the scene. We'll be filming the action live as he enters the castle and pursues the missing power stars. A seasoned cameraman will be shooting from the recommended angle. You can change the camera angle with R. If we can't adjust the view any further, we'll buzz to take a look at the surroundings. Stop and tilt R forward. Press B. Yeah, okay, yeah. I get it. I get it. It's all good, it's all good. So, mate, you got a call, it's fine. But there, Sam, so good. So I sound like, dude. No one's home. Now get lost. Don't come back. What am I doing? Speedrun? No, I'm doing a casual playthrough of it. I'm not doing the backwards long jump. I think I probably could try and do that, but I don't know if it's been patched in the Super Mario All-Stars version of this game, to be totally honest with you. Dude, it feels so weird, like, playing this game on, like, a non-N64 controller. Yo, how you doing, Shadow? Welcome in, buddy. Welcome on in. Alright, let's go bomb on Battlefield, boys. Speedruns are hard as shit in there. Yeah, dude, 100%. 100%. How's the grind anyway, lad? I mean, it's not too bad at the minute. I'm enjoying myself. You know, getting stuff on YouTube, you know. Starting to work on shorts now. You know, bada bing, everything's looking good. Wow, you're smack in the middle of a battlefield. Oh, no. You'll find the power stars that Bowser stole inside the painting worlds. First, talk to the bomb on Buddy. Press A to talk. Obviously, everyone knows that. God. will certainly help you out, and so will his friends in other areas. To read signs, stop, yep, okay. The tutorial's telling me how to talk to people, dude. How's YouTube going? YouTube's not going too bad at the minute. On 73 Superoonies at the minute. Oh yeah, I forgot about that, yeah. Oof. Okay. I'm gonna try and do King Bomb. I think you can do it right at the beginning, I think. Nice. Yeah, it's not going too bad. You know what though, right? Like, even some of my videos, like, they don't get many, like, well, some of them actually got quite a decent amount of views. I'm mainly just doing it so it's like I have to have like a big like archive and backlog of like videos that people could potentially watch, you know. Teleport, watch this. See? Nice juicy shortcut right there. When are you gonna let me teach you RuneScape? I don't know, man. I don't know. Wood.
I'm the big bomb, all the blasting matter, king of kabooms, the world over. How dare you scale my mountain? By what right do you set foot on my imperial mountaintop? You may have eluded my guards, but you'll never escape my grasp.
Oh, more dialogue. Okay. Yeah, okay. Come here. Come on. Let's throw hands. Let's throw... Oh, the breakdance! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, son. Dance. Oh yeah. Don't pick me up. Okay, I forgot how you do it. No! Oh, dude. You're supposed to get behind him and punch him. Not something I'd ever hear myself think of saying. Okay, it's that one. Get it. Have some of that. Okay, you can do that. So that does work. Come here. So I think it gets progressively faster now. Dude, I just jumped right into his palms and you just see that. But you're just going to be an evergreen for the most part. Yeah, it's like I said the other day when I was playing Kings of Amalur, like, I'm mainly doing it, for, like, you know, because it's fun to do. Oh, wait, dialogue, sir.
You might be fast enough to ground me, but you'll have to pick up the pace if you want to take King Bowser by the tail. Methinks me troops could learn a lesson from you. Here's your star, as promised, Mario. If you want to see me again, select this star from the menu. For now, farewell.
Do you guys like my King Bomb impression? Bobby baiting it. I think I could do with working on it. Blehoo! But yeah, I'm mainly doing it for like fun, to be honest with you, and it's more of a thing of like, you know, like preserving memories as well, but also making content out of it at the same time, right? And it's also there as well for like if anyone's missed a stream, they can always just go back, right, and watch it. I got a separate YouTube for my VODs, boringly called Onksy COD Archive. Not meant for views, just somewhere to dump VODs my bros like to watch them. Oh, that's cool. That's kind of cool. Just started doing it. I mean, it's kind of cool. Quite thoughtful of you as well, to be honest. You've recovered one of the Storm and Power Stars. Now you can open some of the sealed doors in the castle. Try the princess's room on the second floor and the room with the paintings of a Womp's Fortress from 4-2. Bowser's troops are still gaining power, so you can't give up. Save us, Mario! Keep searching for stars. Oh, God, okay. Let's go. Actually, do we keep on doing bomb? I think we do, right? Let's keep doing that. But yeah, it's more for sake of like preserving memories. With the added bonus of like, oh, someone's missed the stream, then they can go back and watch the playthrough on YouTube, right? And obviously make content out of it as well, right? Oh, let's do the race.
Minu. Hey Mario, is it true that you beat the big bomb? Cool. You must be strong and pretty fast. So how fast are you anyway?
I can't do that, serious man. I can't do that, dude. Oh, God, I can't do that. I don't think so. Just try me. How about a race to the mountaintop where Big Bomb was? What do you say? When I say go, let the race begin. It's just that Morty streaming. Oh, you about me? Or are you speaking to Mr. Onksa? Talking about me, I'm Morty streaming already. Tiki Talk. Oh, it's the slide. It's the soundtrack. Oh my god, it's nearly got hit. There is a bit of... There's a way... Ow! We put these big metal balls here, dude. What the hell? There's a way of, like, getting up that white mountain bit there. Oh, dude, who's throwing these balls everywhere? Eat balls to yourself, will ya? Jeez. Watch this. Yeah, totally not cheating. Yeah, let's go. Now we just gotta wait for the Koopa dude. Get on there. Oh, I think you're talking to Mr. Onksy, aren't you? My bad. Look at me butting in on your conversation, dude. Oh my god. How rude of me. Woof, woof, puff. Whoa. You really are fast. Fast as fuck, boy. Human blur. Here you go. You've won it, fair and square. Well, I was suggesting it to you as well. Oh, okay. I got you. Sorry, I'm a bit slow today. We got star.
Here we go! Let's go!
Waluigi! Alright, save and continue. Maybe just work on one world at a time, right? What do you guys think? Shoot to the island in the sky. So, these guys, you actually need the bombs. Not the bombs, the cannons. We're peace-loving bomb-ombs. We don't use cannons. But if you'd like to blast off, we don't mind. Help yourself. We'll prepare all the cannons in this course for you to use. Bon voyage. Bon voyage indeed. Ready for blast off? Come on, hop into the cannon. You can reach the star on the floating island by using the four cannons. Yep. Oh, is your internet provider Vodafone? Oh, I didn't know that, Onyx. We have I'm with BT. So I think you could do. I don't think you could do it from here. No, you can't. I think you've got to do it from that one there.
Wow!
Oh my god, dude! Dude, the camera's so weird. Okay, I'm trying to get a backflip. So, strat is for here. Aim for this tree right here. Right, just above it. Watch this. You're going to do it first time. Watch. Oh! Told you. Told you I was going to do it first time. Yeah, I was going to say, do you mean 8 megs, Onyx? I didn't notice that until Slav mentioned it. Anyway, welcome to Slav. How you doing, amigo? I was going to say 8 gigs. That you'd be sorted. Yeah, got another star. Let's go, dude. Being a dum-dum. Big dum-dum. I'm a big dum-dum all the time, to be honest with you. You can go... Wait, oh shit, I missed dialogue. You can come and go from the courses as you please. The enemies ahead are even meaner, so be careful. Oh, gotta face some meanies. Anyway, how you doing, Slab? Welcome in. Find the red 8 coins. The only flex anything but my uphold speed is 150 megs. Jesus, wow. I don't know what my uphold is. I think mine's something really abysmal. I can't remember off the top of my head. Oh my god, dude. Dude! Oh my god. Okay, can you get on? There you go, thank you. Get the red star, red coin, not star. There's no such thing as red stars. Okay, we gotta do this one here as well. Okay, I'm gonna get the red coins first, actually. Actually, no, I'll do this. I'll do this. Music makes you feel good, dude. All right, I'll stop dancing, sorry. God, I'm dying over him, coughing. Music's too good, man. I love it. One gig down, 110 up. Honestly, I don't even know what my uphold speed is. I know it's quite low, I think. Nearly upgraded to 1.6 download, but I decided to be responsible for once. You can relate to that. Alright, get his red coinage. This is like your first time playing. I never played it. I think I'm able to play it on the Switch though with the... Honestly, I'm actually playing this off the Super Mario All-Star 3D All-Stars game on the Switch. So I actually am playing it on the Switch currently, but I'm using the controller. I just realised the controller kind of goes, right? Playing Mario, we're using the red controller. My fiance's brother speedruns this shit. Really? Oh, dude. Something interesting. I think I've already mentioned this already, but in the past, but you know, like Star Fox 64 and stuff. Well, my eldest brother used to speedrun that game, and he's got speedruns up on speedruns.com. I've been doing like Star Fox 64 and stuff. It's really cool. I wouldn't mind implementing some like learning like a speedrun for the stream or something like that. You know, I think that'd be kind of cool. Oh, damn, dude. I'm so good at doing that. Nintendo controller is dope. It is actually pretty cool, isn't it? Pretty cool. I think this is a... I don't know if this is a third-party one or anything, but... It's kind of cool. It's just so weird, like, you know, like the controller thing you get for the Switch, where you put the two Joy-Cons, you slide them in. BRB, you need to drive home from work. Yeah, no worries, but that's fine. Have a safe journey back from work. So you like the controller that you get with the Switch? You slide the Joy-Cons inside of it. Like, why am I doing? Dude, this looks like a milk and a cow or something. I better not do that. I don't like the way those feel at all. Like the controller feels so weird. Okay, I think you can get. This is a cap. Oh wait, no, it's not. Okay, we already got the star. Okay, my memory is so bad. We must have got that before then. I can't remember if any of these are red coins either. Woo! Okay, you don't take any damage there. Not gonna lie, not a fan of speedrunning, except if it's like the full speedrun, not like glitches or stuff or anything. If it's racing game speedrunning. Well, Star Fox 64 speedruns don't... Damn. Jumping from tree to tree, what the hell? Star Fox 64 speedruns don't have any like glitches in it, I don't think. A lot of it is like camera manipulation at like certain points in the game where the game dips, you know, like its frame rate and stuff like that. That's about it, to be totally honest with you. And doing optimal like boosting and stuff. Though I would love to do speedruns, right? I would like to follow in my brother's footsteps and do a Star Fox 64 speedruns. I think it'd be kind of cool. The only game I tried to speedrun was Amnesia. The bunker that... but that's because... that won't make sense to see how fast you can escape. Dude, isn't Amnesia like so old now? If it's the game I'm thinking about. Dude, wow. That's an old-ass game. I say that whilst I'm playing an old-ass game. You know. Ooh, gate opened. Yeah, there is actually a way of getting up here. But it's really, really awkward. It involves a lot of, like, button mashing. The bunk is the latest release and it has similarities to Alien Isolation. Oh, okay, I got you. Dude, there's so many games, man. I can't keep up with all of them. Oh, watch this, watch this. Anyway. Anyway. Feet are not that old. I said I need like 1 year off in life in general just to game. Yeah, I don't mean like. It's like a lot of it as well. It's like catching up with games and stuff like that, right? But. So I half the time I can't even keep up with all like these new game releases, you know. Like I feel like sometimes like I feel like some games just fly under the radar for me, you know. Like I'll just miss them because it's like there's so many things like different games coming out and stuff. I feel so sorry for that green the Koopa then though, man. Stole his shell. It's essentially stole his home, you know. I mean it didn't last long though. Oh no! Oh no! Come on. Yes! Damn. I'm also playing older games I missed out on as a childhood, having no console or PC to play them. Yeah, I can imagine, like, you'd have a field day with a lot of, like, older games then, to be honest with you. Genuinely. I would say there's quite a few older games I've probably not played as well, to be totally honest with you. Damn, look how easy that was, dude. I should be a Super Mario 64 speedrunner. That was so fast. Fast as fuck, boy. Yeah, ever-expanding library. Yeah. It's, for me, I don't know. I don't know how to describe it other than, like, just games just, like, fly on the radar for me. Pro Super Mario player, easy bro, exactly, let's go. Special SM64 speedrunner over here, folks. 16 star category. My PB is going to be my world record. Time. I need the fine cap, I think, for this. Oh, do you have to come back for this? I forgot. Ow, dude, what the hell? Feels so weird, like, doing the inputs on this, like, the movement on this original controller. Like, it feels nice, but it's like, because I'm so used to, I associate this game with, like, the N64, so the actual N64 controller. So it feels weird using a controller that's not an N64 controller, if that makes any sense. Is it this one? I think it's this one, I think, right? I think this one, you got to fly through all three of the rings. So I think you got to line it up just like that. Okay, maybe not. The controller was weird, brother. It was like some sci-fi shit. Yeah. Honestly, though, right? Like, I never understood the fact that, like, how the controller had, like, essentially, like, three, like, handles, like, grip things, right? But you spend like 90% of the time holding the controller with the middle handle. That's what I would do. So you like you'd have the middle bit there that would poke out at the bottom where the analog stick was. I would use that. So I would use like I put my left hand in the middle bit and then I use my right hand like that. So I'd be holding it kind of like that in a way. It's kind of weird. But yeah, it is like some sci-fi shit though, man. What is it I'm supposed to be doing? And I just went off it. Why have I gone off it? Dude, I keep pressing the wrong button. Mario Wings to the Sky. Wait, can I even... I don't think I could do this one, right? No, I don't think I can do that one yet. I think I need a flying cap. God, what are you capping for? Oh yeah, up here. Let's do this one. Yeah, look at me, I got a star, open up! That's into the star power with the door slowly opens. It says that, right? And then you open the door yourself. The door slowly opens. Proceeds to open the door themselves. Need the cape to become Super Mario. Exactly. Ow. Ow. Is it this one? Yeah. I like this one. This one's cool. Watch this. Let's do a running jump. Oh, wait, no. Oof. Okay. Let's do this. Where? Let's go. Fast as fuck, boy. Woo. I think there's a shortcut on this, but I don't know how to do it, and I don't want to die. Woohoo! 21. What's 9 plus 10? 21. You stupid. Okay, get star. There we go. Dude, we actually played Super Mario World on the stream ages ago, worse off. The cape in that game is busted. I'm not even kidding. Like, the cape in that game is, like, so broken. It's like, essentially skip across, like, levels and stuff. We're just flying over them. It's insane. So we've done the hidden slide. Which one do we do next? Let's do this one, don't we? Yeah, it's this one. Yeah, the cape in Super Mario World is insane. I always, you know what though, right? You're the cape in that game. I always used to think it looked like a slice of cheese. You know, like the cheese slices that you could get. Dude, it literally looks like a slice of cheese. And ever since I noticed that, I couldn't look at the cape the same anymore. I'm like, wait a minute, that's not a cape, it's a piece of cheese. Hello, the Rakitu Bros, cutting in with a live update of Mario's progress. He's about to learn a technique for sneaking up on enemies. Wait a minute, am I? The trick is this. Is slowly walk very slowly in order to walk quietly. Oh, really? No way, I didn't know that's how that works. Oh yeah, you gotta get the coins as well, haven't we, right? In the different levels, you gotta get 100 coins. So I might go back to... I might go back to Bomb on Battlefield. No! Okay, looks like we're taking a trip back already. We're taking the trip back already to Bomb on Battlefield. Ouch. Dude, oh my god, I keep diving head first into walls. Okay, dude, I'm not even doing this purposely now. Okay, can you stop? Thank you. Dude! Damn. This game's so fun, man. I love it. Imagine if you could jump into paintings in real life, though. That'd be kind of, I don't know how I'd feel about it. It would be kind of cool, though, right? Yeah, I'm gonna get the 100 coins in this one. Dude, that's gotta hurt his ass cheeks, man. That's gotta hurt his glutes. It's like slamming down and stuff like that. Oof. So, I think is there no coins in the trees? I think the enemies have coins, don't they? Get out of it. I don't think the red coins count towards the 100, I don't think, right? Is Dude, why has it gone all sunny all of a sudden? What's going on? This UK weatherman cannot make his mind up. Genuinely. So bizarre. 1 minute it's like absolutely throwing it down. And then 2 minutes later, nice and sunny. It doesn't make any sense. Oh my god, I burped then at the same time I was speaking. What the hell? Felt weird. Oh, shrooms! Yeah, let's get high! Woohoo! I don't know if that's how shrooms work. I'm not a user of shrooms. Wait, do these cut towards it? They do! They give you an extra 2 coins each. Wait, I think you spin around these, I think. Yeah, dude, my memory's so good. Oh my god. My memory's so good. Does it work with the others? I think it does, right? Dude, this got such so like dizzy. Like, whoa, whoa, whoa. Get out of here. I just dived into him. Like, yeet. Yeet. Ow, okay, that failed. Dude, I'm so happy that you guys picked this in the Discord when I did the poll. Honestly. I do want to play Donkey Kong Country 2 as well. After this, I think. Right, I think I'm going to do polls when it's like I'm kind of stuck on what to play. You know, so then, like you guys can help me out what to pick, right? I think I might start doing that. Get over there. No coins? Where the hell are these bubbles coming from? Okay, they do give you coins. Okay, I was tripping for a second then. No! Don't blow me up! No! Oh, that's close. I got blew up. Yeah, so we do need 100 coins, I think. To get a star. It's like that in every world, I think, on this game. Okay, no coins, okay. I thought those boxes would have coins in them, at least. I genuinely would have thought that they would have had them. Waha! Yippee! That's what I sound like, dude, when I get some, like, tasty food. Yippee! Get, like, a juicy glizzy hot dog. Ooh, dude, with a bit of sauce in it. Oh, that's how I'd be reacting. Like, yippee! That's my new name now for hot dogs. Glizzy dogs. Oh! I don't know what I'm doing. I do know what I'm doing. I'm just stuck at the minute. Okay, I'm gonna... I need a wee so bad. Please just give me, like, a couple of... Give me a minute or something like that. Guys. Prevail, how are you, sir? I'm not doing too bad. I really need a wee. Otherwise, I'll end up pissing on the floor, and I don't want that happening. Give me a minute, please. I won't be long. Alright, back. Please don't explode. I know. Don't explode and fish everywhere. I wouldn't be good, would it? Anyway, how you doing, Sush? Sushi whoosh. How's the game audio for you guys as well, by the way? Is it okay? Doing alright, lad. How about you? I like to hear that. I'm glad you're doing well, my sexy amigo. I'm not doing too bad myself. I got a little bit... Oh my god, my voice is broke. Dude, my voice is broke. Oh god, my voice is broke. You guys didn't hear that. So we're playing Super Mario 64 at the minute. Sushi Wusha. I'm not doing too bad at the minute, though. I do have a little bit of a cold. Which kind of might be the reason why I look a little bit stoned. What was we talking about again? Cheeseburgers. We're talking about cheeseburgers. Cold. Get all better soon. I do hope so as well. Like, I had to go to the doctors about it. I really do. I keep there's so many things I need to do. Like, adulting sucks, man. Adulting can suck an ass. Genuinely. I hate it. Cheeseburgers! Now I'm hungry. Oh god, dude. I made myself hungrier. Oh, I should have said anything. Shit. I should have said anything now. Cheeseburgers, maybe a glizzy dog, you know. Can't beat a good old glizzy dog, right? With some sauce on it. Oh, yeah. Have you got to fly through all three of those? I think you do, right? It's my new name for hot dogs now. Glizzy dogs. Okay, headbutted the bubble. Nice. Wait, so did these not give you coins again? If you've already, like, blown them up. Ah! I think you got to get the red coins as well, right? Ow! Grab it! Dude, grab it! Woo! Get away! Oh, that was close. Yo, that bomb just got ran over by the ball. The bomb just got absolutely decimated by the ball, dude. Oh, wait. Yeah, get out of here, son. Still exploding regardless, eh? Exactly, exactly. Exactly. Was that supposed to be a joke? Am I just too autistic to understand that you just made the joke then, Susha? I think I'm too autistic, right? Why am I doing this again? I think I am, dude. Riddled with the tism, man. You said you were about to explode, had to wee, now you're fighting bumps. Oh, okay. I get you. Cut me some slack, will ya? Alright, I've got a cold. I got the sniffles. My brain capacity is limited at the minute. I'm very slow-brained at the moment. Oh, God. How did I not put two and two together, man? Ooh, coin. Yeah. You see that coin? And it landed right on top of me. That was sick. My brain capacity is limited, period. But, dude, my brain capacity is very limited as well. But today, it's even more limited. You know, very limited indeed. Ah, bubbles. Oh, dude. Hey, why do I keep getting these cannons? I don't know why I keep my brain automatically goes towards the cannons. I don't know. Ah, get up. Okay, slipping and sliding. No, no, no. Oh, you can do that. You can do that, by the way. I'm a yeet. Got you on work. I appreciate that, buddy. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoy your food. What is it you're having, anyway? You don't mind me asking before you go and eat your munchies. Caesar. Oh, you know what? That was weird, that. I was thinking maybe it's a salad. But I wanted to ask anyway. Om nom nom. Om nom nom nom. Cookies. I don't know why that reminds me of Cookie Monster. Om nom nom nom. Right, let's get the coin. Get the coin, get the coin. Oh! No. Oh, you bitch. Dude, I want cookies now. Cookies. Cookies. Me all cookies. Oh, dude, I need some cookies now. Fuck, why did I do this to myself? I only have myself to blame, you know?
Yippee!
Alright, we already got that, but the red coins count towards the 100 coins anyway. I think you've got to fly through those rings anyway, right? Ah, let Bro Cook reaching out Ive. I appreciate that. Thanks for liking the live.
Cookies.
Like, whoa, hold on. Like, Bro Cook, he cooking something. He cooking up something good, you know? You gotta do it really high, haven't you, right? Oh, dude, you've actually gotta get the winged hat, right? I think you gotta get the winged hat. But I'm gonna try and get the coins anyway. Like, for the 100 coin star. Okay, just dive over it. Totally meant to do that. Oh my god. Ow. Dude, why have I got like an obsession with just like nosediving? I just got like an obsession with nosediving, dude. Remember, you get 1k likes. Oh, I appreciate that. Appreciate it. I think we actually do need the winged hat here, I think, to get all these coins. Okay, I got a total of 2 coins out of that. Sick. Absolutely sick. Wait, you can run around these, right? Wait, did I do this one already? Yeah, I did. I don't think I did this one. Yeah. Look at that. Dude, my brain is so bizarre. Like, I can't remember shit like this. But I can't remember where the fuck I put my glasses like 5 minutes ago. You know? And then I realise, oh, wait a minute, they're on my face. You know? That's the type of person I am. Right? I just don't... My memory is so bizarre. I can remember, like, the useless, unnecessary, like, bits of knowledge about different games. But it's like, I can't remember where I put shit like 5 minutes ago. It's a funny, real, yeah, honestly, funny story though, right? I actually remember one time, I thought I had lost my glasses, right? I was like, oh my god, my glasses, where are they? Where are they, right? And then I'm walking around my house and shit for them, right? And then I touch my face. I think I had my glasses on my head, actually. I touch my head and I go, dude, there's no way I just spent half an hour walking around my house and my glasses where they're on my fucking head. Like, I'm not even lying. That's the type of person I am. I have done that. That was legit. I don't even know how I even do that, though. That's the thing. Oh, God. It's so annoying. I do apologize. My schnoz is a bit thingy at the minute. I've got a bit of a cold. Okay, so I can't think of anywhere else where the coins would be except from the floating island. Aim for the tree, aim and fire! Woo! I think you've got to get the flying cap. Yeah, I think you've got to. Because I think you yeet yourself out of the cannon. With the hat on. So I don't know if I mean, I could get the stars, like the coins like this, but I'd be here forever doing it like this. You know? Like that. Oh, dude, I landed on the top of the tree then. You see that? You know, I might just keep doing that, you know? Or do I want to? I don't know. I can't make my mind up. Ow. Actually, you know what? No, let's back out of this. I know I've got like a lot of coins already, but I'm gonna go back there after we found the red cap or the flying one. So let's go back to the fortress one. Dude, my nose, man. Do you guys ever get like a cold, right? But the cold is that annoying that you just want to like cut your nose off. Like, you cut your schnoz off completely. I get like that, man. I'm like that in a minute. It's so annoying. Okay, I don't even know why I'm going for the coins here, because that's not what I'm doing at the minute. Okay, can I do this? Okay, you gotta do it at an angle. I don't know if I can do it. No, okay. I think it's at this angle here. Okay, nearly dived off. Sick. Because you can actually do this where it's like, you do that basically to get up. You gotta do it at an angle. Okay, no, if you do it at an angle, then that doesn't work. Is it like this? Oh, dude, you can do that. Line it up with the... Right, I wonder if doing that in the air. Okay, no, you do that in the air, you just do a dive normally. Oh, dude. I don't know how you do it. I've seen people do it in speedruns. I think you've really just got to like, build up a lot of momentum, haven't you, right? You gotta do a high jump. I can't do it. Yeah, you gotta do a really high jump. Like, you gotta do a level 2 jump like that. Dude, I can't do it. I'm probably doing this, like, completely wrong. How do you... Oh, wait. I think you can use the direction, like, where you jump off the wall. Oh, my God. I can't do it. No, get away, sign. Talking signs. Oh, no, I nearly had it. Okay, that was a shit attempt. Dude, that's so hard to do. Oh my god, wow. Dude, I keep... Oh my god. Oh! Nearly did it. No, I'm going to be forever trying to do this. I'm not going to do this. That is the trick, though. For that one. Rather than having to go all the way to the top, the fortress, you can do that skip there, basically. And get the star. Sick. Meant to do that. Totally meant to do that. Yeah, it's a pretty difficult... That's pretty difficult, actually, that. It's pretty insane. Yeah, so, like, normally, games telling you to go, like, round this way, basically, to get a star. But you can do that jump at the off the wall and then get onto the stab, like get that platform basically. Wait, so you do. Okay, missed that up. What's the angling for it? Dude, I'm so close to it. Oh no! I nearly did it! It's so hard! Not in that way you guys are thinking of. Get your mind out of the gutter. Oh my god, so disgusting, guys. That's actually really. Oh, wait. Oh, was this not the one that bounces around? It's not, is it? Yes, I did it! Yeah! I did the flip. I did the flip. I did that first time. Do you guys see that? Wow, I'm so good. Shoot into the wild blue. Save and continue. We don't want to save it quick because we're not quitters, are we, guys? Chip off Womp's block. Alright. Dude, I got 7 stars already. Oh my god, that's insane. I haven't got this many stars. I do like the move in this game, though. Okay, I thought you could do that. Oh, there you go. There's the skip. I don't know what they were thinking with that there. Like, surely they would have thought, right, okay, someone's going to try and jump over that. Okay, here's the true challenge of the game. Camera angles, dude. Oh, God. Camera angles, man. Bane of my existence in like, any game. Makes me so mad. You build your houses, your castles, pave your roads, and you still walk all over us. Do you ever say thank you? No, well, you're not going to wipe your feet on me. I've crush you just for fun. Do you have a problem with that? Just try and pound me, wimp. Pound your ayo. Hey, not too fast. A bit coming on a bit too strong there. You're on a bit too strong there, brother. Okay, do you want to see something cool? Watch this. Okay, no, it wasn't that. Oh, you can't do it? There you go, that's how you do it. Watch this, watch. I'll do it again. Let's go. No, crust again. I'm just a stepping stone after all. I won't grovel. Here, you win. Take this with you. Oof. Dude sounds like how I feel after walking up a flight of stairs. It's like, genuinely. Save and continue. You've recovered 8 of the power stars. Now you can open the door with a big star. Bowser's just ahead. Can you hear the princess calling? Nah, I can't hear anything. Let's go back in there. Let's try and get as many stars as we can. I think that'd be a good idea. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Let's go. It's a me, Luigi. It's crazy that you could. I think in the game, this game's files, that there was actually a model of Luigi, I think. But obviously, it was never implemented into the game. I know you can find Yoshi on top of the castle. At least I think so, anyway. Wait, why am I going this way? Ah! Oh, I don't know why I was going that way, dude. Oh, no, messed it up. Yeah, look at that, first try. So now we got to like get on very top of this fortress. Ah, look how fast I'm doing this. Woo! And there's a star over there as well. I think you can jump if you do a long jump from here. I think you can actually land into that. But I think like lining it up is pretty difficult. I'm here, just gonna fill up my water really quick, guys. I won't be too long. Just give me a second. Sorry about that. Got my water topped up. We're all good to go. I'm trying to keep my fluids up. It's like, you know, a bit stiffly at the minute. I mean, I should be doing that anyway, regardless, right? But, you know. Dude, I would actually genuinely like to... Red coin to the floating aisle. I think at some point, I really want to learn the speedrun, you know. Genuinely. Like, I've already talked about this, like, ages ago on stream, but... I think it'd be kind of nice, you know, for a bit of variety. You know, sprinkling a speedrun to... something like that. I breathe. Thanks for following the host. Thank you. Why did I say the host? I mean me. Thanks for following. Appreciate that, buddy. Thank you so much. You guys have been killing it over on TikTok as well, by the way. I just want to say thank you so much for, like, the likes and the follows and stuff recently. You guys are... Ow! What the hell, dude? You guys have been killing it. Genuinely. I appreciate you guys a lot. It kind of looks like he's doing the jig, doesn't it? I mean, I can't show you guys what I'm doing, but... You know, the jig dance. It looks like he's doing a jig. Alright, I'll prepare the cannon for you. Beep, boop. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Guys, like my, Bomb-om impression. Beep, 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 beep. I think it's good. I think I need to work on it a little bit though, right? What? Okay. First try. Watch this. Watch this, guys. Okay. Okay, let's go again. First try. First try. First try. Oh, you beat... Oh, dude, I missed it. My noggin bounced off it, dude. Wait, can you just go to the top of the fortress and do a long jump into the cage where the star is? Dude, can't you tell I've already played this game before? Genuinely. I just kind of like know the controls off the top of my head. Wait, can you knock this plank over? What? Oh, no, wait, I don't think you can. I don't think that reaches. This way. Ow! Bullet bills, man. Bullet Willy. The hell, dude? I think you can do a long jump off here. No, I messed it up. Messed it up. Messed it up. Oh, okay. Oh, I landed on an island at least. I was kind of close. Kind of there. Get some coins. Nom, 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 nom. Ooh. Landed on the edge. I hope everyone is doing well today. We're all doing good. This high? Ooh! Ooh! Let's go! Look at that, dude. That was, I think that was second try, right? Second or third try? Damn, that was sick. Let's go, dude. Wow. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool indeed. You know what, I completely forgot about that star even existing in the game, to be totally honest with you. Red coins and the floating aisle. Okay, so let's see if I can remember where all the red coins are. There's one. Dude, these things with faces look so weird. What a miserable life to have. It's just like a bit of stone sticking out of a wall. Like, that's some life, dude. Jump, jump, jump. So there's one. Ooh, slid down. Slid down on my booty cheeks. Okay, there's one there. I don't think there's one over there, I don't think. I'm just gonna use the cannon. I'm gonna try and shoot up all the way to the top. Well, close to it anyway. If I do that, I'm gonna fall off, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Okay, and I missed. No! No, I messed it up. Fuck. God damn it. Mamma mia. Hey, gabba da goo. I'm walking over here. So let's get the one over here. Damn, that was perfect. Oh my god. So what if you... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, you can't do that, I don't think. Dude, my nose is annoying me so much. Oh, you bitch. Oh my god. Dude, you put that there. We put that hole on the floor there. Come on, guys. Who did that? One, oh, no. Who did it? Oh, it's called Womp. Oh, Womp's Fortress. I was calling it Flying Fortress for some reason. I don't know why. Must be because I'm stoned at the minute. Not literally, but you get what I mean. It feels like I am. Fall on the floor. And the gap on the floor, I mean. Come on, up you go. Up you go. Good jump. Don't get spotted. Oh, you turd. Yes. Okay, I'm going to shoot up this time. I'm not going to fall off. Okay. Come on. Mama. Mimi. Mimi. Let's go there. Jump off. Ow, what the hell? Damage? Back, he's back. Me? Do you mean you're also stoned as well, Raphael? Is that what you're trying to say? I just assume that's what you mean. I'm sure there's a red coin on top of here as well. He's back. I'm back. I won't say your name right. Probs, yeah, more than likely. Stoned. They're on the island out there. Oh, where's that plank of wood? There it is. Oh, there's one on top. Oh, that's sneaky. Aye, okay, that's good. Thought I was saying your name wrong for a second then. Ow, spotted. Yeah, don't get greedy, buddy. You're not splattering me for the second time in a row. Forget that. Did you want King likes? Oh, thank you so much for that. I appreciate it, buddy. You didn't have to do that, but I appreciate it a lot. You appreciate it, buddy? I already said that. I don't know why I repeat it myself. Okay, there we go. Nice. Oh, I don't like this already, dude. This feels weird. Okay, where's the last one? It's the last one on top of the fortress. Oh, thanks for following, Knife. Appreciate it, buddy. Thank you so much. Thanks for following the stream. We are also streaming on Twitch as well, by the way, guys. Just to let you guys know. It's the username's in my title. Prevail. You guys want to check me out on Twitch? Feel free to do so. If not, it's perfectly fine. Totally get it. I think, is it not up here? Not up there. Dude, where is it?
Wow!
Oh, there it is. Okay, that one's quite sneaky. Sneaky breaky. Wait a minute. You gotta like fall down and do a kick jump? Like this? Oh. Oh. Okay, no, okay, did it wrong. Got to go now, bye. Take care. Oh, I hope you have a good rest of your day, buddy. Dude, get off the soap. Oh my god, get your fat ass up there. Oh. I get it. Yeah, woohoo! Oh! Oof, dude, the sound he makes when you like bump into a wall is so comical. Oof! I feel it in my soul. Oof! Yeah, let's go. Here we go! Oh, dude. I didn't realize he's been there for ages, hasn't he, my kitty cat? I don't think you can see him properly, but he's there hiding away. Sleeping in the tree. Is there any more? I think it's the coin one, isn't it, right? Bust away the wall. Oh, what's this one? Oh, dude, I don't know what this one is. Bust away the wall. Is that something to do with fortress at the top with the bullet bills? I don't know if it is. What's the way the walls? Worth? Or is it all about? Is it referring to the enemies? Over? Oh, that's poo. Well, that's the way to what? I don't know what this is, dude. I just assume it's this. Ow. Dude, you get coins on this one so easily. I have no idea what this one is. Oh, dude, what the hell is it? I don't read that wall text. No, Stein! Get out of the way! I have no idea what this one is, you know. I think this one is kind of stuck. Bust away the wall. What's it referring to? Okay, how did I change the camera? Okay, there you go. Is that it? Bust away. Oh my god, dude, I don't even know what it is. You guys have any idea where it is? Well, I've nearly got all the coins already, so I may as well do this. Oh my god, what the hell? I just dived right through him. May as well get the coin one here. For now. May as well, right? I dive and headbutt, man. Okay. Oh my god, I can't kick him! I can't kick him! Oh my god, dude, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, bless me. Dude, I have no idea what this one is. Yeah, I'm gonna try and get the coins anyway, because we only need like six more. Yeah, I do apologize if I'm like sneezing a lot. It's like cold just kind of came out of nowhere pretty much. Kind of annoying. Wait, can you farm these for coins? You can't. Oh. For coins? Oh, I think it was at the top there. Dude, this one's got me stuck, because I have no idea where... Like, it's saying blast away the wall. I'm gonna die. Uh-oh. Ouch, okay. I just got killed by a plant, dude. Anyone wants to help, feel free to do so. I don't mind. I have played this game before, but it's like there's a lot that I'm unsure of. Okay, I'm just making sure I wasn't muted. What is it? So it's blast away the wall. It's implying that maybe I might have to use a cannon for something. Blast away a wall. Dude, I'm stuck. Oh my god. This might be one of these ones I might have to come back to, you know. Right, because I have no idea with this one. Maybe this? No. Oh my god. Hmm. And you already prepared it for him, man. What are you talking about? Wait, there's a line there. Oh! Is it that? There's a line there as well. Oh, it was! I figured it out! Is there anything there now for us to get? There is. Oh, it's there. That. Mamma mia. Okay, we go again. We go again. Dude. That was so annoying. I nearly had that. See, so when it was saying blast away the wall, like the objective, like of the way to get the star when you join, enter the world, it's pretty straightforward and tells you what to do, right? But kind of like also like somewhat cryptic at the same time. Like, blast away the wall, and it's like you got to figure out which wall. You know, what's it want you to do? Sort of thing, right? But I noticed, like, I don't think you guys can see it, but there's, like, these little lines on these corners here. Yeah, I definitely need a... Oh, thanks for the lurk, Mr. Onksipu. Appreciate that, brother. Thanks for the lurk. We just figured out this star. Break the... Blast the walls off or something like that it's called. We just figured it out. Okay. If I can't go up... I think I gotta go up. Yeah, let's go up. Yeah, I'm enjoying this game at the minute, though, man. It's been a long time since I played this game. Oh, so when people do the speed runs, then, and they come to here, and then they, like, kind of, like, clip into the wall somehow and get the star here, it's that star right there that I think they clip into to try and get. I never noticed that. Yeah, let's go. Let's go, dude.
Woohoo!
Now, I think the next one is just like 100 coins now, I think. At least I think it is. Yeah, 100 coins now. So, each world has 7 stars, then. I guess that's right, isn't it? Wait, how can you... You can't kick them. Wait, what? How was I doing that before, then? You can't kick them for some reason. I thought you could. Mamma mia. Dude, the weather here today was like so dark and dull. And now all of a sudden it's like extremely bright. Like, oh my god. This weather can't make its mind up. Like, legitimately. It's crazy. See, now it's dark. It's too dark. Oh my god, dude, make your mind up. Okay, so at least I know where to get all the coins now. Dude, I've already got 12 stars already, man, on this game. That is wild. So I played this game before, but I never tried to get like 120 stars sort of thing, right? I've just like played it briefly when I was like little. When I was a little teeny bopper, you know? Little teeny tiny dude. Slipping and sliding. Slipping and sliding. Let's dive into him. Do fine head, but oh! Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. That pans out the window. Oh, we get the blue thing over here. The blue box, coin thing, whatever it is. Okay, stop doing backflips. Oh my god, dude. Oh, damn. We're like from 30 odd to 58 coins. That's insane. They're still good to look out for, those blue coins. I don't know how many you get. Is it like 5 or something each? Or is it more? Wait, did we get all the coins there? Yeah, we did. Nice. I think a lot of the later levels I might get stuck on though, because a lot of, like, some of them I don't have much experience with. Coin? Yeah, it gives you 5. Okay, cool. My maths checked out for once. Wait, can you only do it whilst they're like sleeping? Might dive and headbutt them. Oh, dude, what the hell? Dude! Like, I like the game's movement, but it feels a bit faulty sometimes. No, okay, maybe not. Oh, you can only do it whilst they're sleeping. Oh. Okay. That's why the thing before at the beginning was telling us that we got to sneak up on them. That's why. It's like this go back round again. Wait a minute, he came back. What the hell? That was quick. Oh, oh. Oh, God, what the hell? Did you see that? Well, that bounced on the edge, dude. Like that. These give you coins, right? God, it nearly landed back in the cannon. That was kind of cool. Oh, didn't take any damage there. Okay, that worked out. Right, let's get the other one. Oh no, I'm gonna fly off, aren't I? No! No! Dude, I flew off. I should have done that. I knew that was gonna happen. I did it anyway. Oh my god, dude. I should like trust my like gut, you know? My intrusive thoughts are like, do it, do it, do it. You know you want to do it. Caved into my intrusive thoughts. Wait, the flower pack. Oh yeah, there's. Oh, we still have these coins here as well, I think, right? Yeah, how's the game audio for you guys? Anyway, is it all good? Hope it's not too quiet for you guys. Okay, how did I miss that? Wait, I think you can do this right. Like that. You should be able to do that, right, I think. Ow. Nearly squashed, man. What the hell, dude? Nearly became a pancake. Okay, just became a pancake. Nice. Sick. Oh, don't fall off. Oh, 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 okay, nice. Did they get a red coin down there? I didn't. I might get Anna way down, actually. Let's get these ones over here. I don't think there's a coin at the top of there. Okay, messed that up. Shit. Yeah, so much coins from that. That's fucking wild. Oh god, I thought a coin fell off then. Should I try and go for like 120 stars then, guys? I feel like I kind of want to go for 120 stars. Like, get all of them, you know? I think that'd be kind of a fun challenge, right? Okay, I need 11 more. 11 more coins. We already got these plants, the coins from them. We need the coin. This one here. There you go. There's 9 more. Oh, and the coins over there as well. That's right. I think you do it like that. Yeah, look at that. That's the first try. Oh, dude, 99. Come on. Getting blueballed by the game, man. Okay, one more coin. One more coin. I think it's towards the... Oh, it's in the sky. But we can get this one here, though. Okay, maybe not. Oh! Yay! We got 101 coins, actually. You need 101 coin. Do you want to save? Wait, you collected 100 coins. Mario gained more power from the castle. What does that mean? Does that mean we can back out now? Should be able to, right? Whoops. Yeah, there you go. Look at that. Nice. Let's go. Let's have a little explore around. Bless me. Oh my god, dude. Okay, need a key. Got going there yet? How rude. Can you get that ghost? I don't think you can, right? I'll go for a swim. Have a quick wash. I know there's the haunted castle in this area. Okay, what's that? Is there a star around here? I'd assume there is, right? Maybe get all the ghosts? Perhaps? Let's see if we can get all the ghosts. Let's see what happens. Okay, can't do it. Skill issue. You just punched him? Okay, you can. Finally. Jeez, that took a lot longer than I expected. Oh, what's this sign over here? Let's see what this says. Oh, put a. If you stop, press the jump, you can perform a backwards somersault. Yeah, I don't know how to do that. Way ahead of you, brother. No! Stop it! Oh my god! Oh, no! Oh no, 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 no. Oh, oh my god, you bitch. Ghost 64, thanks for following, buddy. Appreciate that. Yo, I got yeeted out of the castle. Thanks for following, buddy. I appreciate that. You got a ground pound with them, is that what you do? Oh. I thought you could just, like, punch them. But apparently not, okay. Do you get a star from them if you like if you kill them all? I assume you do, right? You do. Oh, okay. So my intuition was right. Oh, okay, that's 1,000 times better. God, I was doing it like such a weird way then. Damn, that's 1,000 times better. Thanks, Trojan. Appreciate that. You wouldn't think I played this game before, but I probably should, guys. I have. I have. So that is a lot of stuff that I've just completely forgotten. Because I the only time I played this game when I was like younger, you know, I only remember like bits and bobs, you know, small bits of the game. Ow! I know that ghost there is the one for the haunted mansion. Oh, wait, you don't get a star? Oh, you gotta do this one here as well. Okay, so that's the Haunted Mansion. I don't want to do that one yet. One of these, yeah, oh, yeah, I knew about that one, yeah. Okay, I'll leave that one for now because I want to do that one later. I thought you could get, like a star or something from, like, killing all those boos there, but apparently not. So good though. So we done all of Womp Fortress. I need to go back and do Bomb On, but I need the flying cat. Let me think. We do this one. Snowy Mountain one. What's my cat doing? My cat just jumped out the window, dude. This is a star power, the door slowly opens. Nice. Thanks for liking the live though, Trojan. Appreciate it, brother. We are streaming on Twitch as well, just to let you guys know.